I'm again. I want to all have family members, all the members of the Ojeyemi family. I want your family to come to the table. We're going to sing Mommy and Family Happy Birthday song.
Good evening, everyone. Taiwo, Ojeyemi, this is for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Taiwo. Happy birthday to you.
Happy
birthday, young lady. May the good Lord bless you. You will not regret this day in the name of Jesus. And I pray the same for everyone that is looking forward to Mark 50. It's a beautiful age. It's a wonderful age. But I bounce back to this young woman. May the good Lord bless you and your hubby. May it be well with you and your children. May the good Lord smile upon you. May this lead to several, many, many more birthdays to come in Jesus' name. May it be well with you. And so with this, I will invite everyone to please watch the woman, Taiwo Ojeyemi, as she cuts the birthday cake. Congratulations, my young woman. Congratulations, my young lady. As you dip the knife to cut the cake, may the good Lord bless your life. May it be well with you. May you prosper, my girl. May it be well with you and your marriage. May it be well with you. Amen. Happy birthday.
members of the high team to take pictures with mommy and daddy.
Yeah, Taiwo.
Mommy and daddy, you can stand from your seat. You can stand from your seat and come to
the front. Yeah, Taiwo.
Of miracles and mercy. Please get ready. If you're a member of Mountain of Miracles and Mercy Ministries, please get ready to take pictures with the celebrant. Representing the entire church, the entire body of Christ, Mountain of Mercy and Miracles. Let's have two lines. First line, mommy. Second line. Let's have two lines. If you are the tall, you are blessed with height. Let's have you behind mommy and daddy. You are a front liner. As you are doing the head, it's right. But if you are tall, and God has blessed you with height. Miracles Ministry, Mountain of Mercy. It's time to take photos. All right, Lady Evangelist Olushola and her music group, you are next. You are next. Lady Evangelist, all the musicians in the house. DJ. Lady Evangelist, solution and everybody. Let's take pictures with the celebrant. Everybody, okay. Let's take pictures with the celebrant. Alright, let's have you. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. You are most welcome. Thank you so much, bro. Alright.
Oh,
Message from her boss, and to deliver that message, I'll gladly call on Miss Osarume. Miss Osarume to deliver a message, a birthday message from the Oga of Mommy Ojeyemi. Miss Osarume, you are welcome. Miss Osarume, you are most welcome. A round of applause.
Thank you. Okay, on behalf of my boss, I want to wish our amiable nurse Taiwo, Ojeyemi, a most blessed happy birthday. This is a, not the difference. Honestly, anytime we call on her, she's like ready, always willing, and her services are like top notch. Miss Taiwo, we pray for you on this day. We pray for God's blessings. We pray that you will only just keep flying higher, and God will keep elevating you in everything. Bless your family, bless you, bless everything that you represent and you stand for. Happy birthday, Miss Taiwo.
A round of applause. Wonderful message. Yes, we're going to have a special ministration from Reverend Dr. Farobi, a special ministration followed by two testimonials by Mommy's closest sisters and friends. Two testimonials immediately after Reverend Dr. Farobi's ministration. Daddy, you are welcome, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We are in the celebration. We are in the husband of the celebration. And we are in the family of God. She Sandra. Pastor Emmanuel Ojeyemi. Okay, while we are waiting for the Lord, Pastor Emmanuel Ojeyemi. First of all, I want to thank all of us who are seated for taking time out of your busy schedule to celebrate with this wonderful daughter of God. Okay. Once again, I want to humbly request all of us to please rise up as I deliver. Is that Baboye? Baboye. God bless you. Please, shall we raise up? Father, we want to shower your God anointed blessing upon this family. Lay it upon my heart to say this prayer openly, because it will surely come to pass. Our dear celebrant, Mrs. Taiwo, Ojeyemi, I say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you, all the glory to God. Long life is your portion, prosperity is your portion. Good health is your portion. Good success is your portion. Happy birthday to you. I pray, as the Lord has brought you here, once again, you will not bury your husband. That amen is slow. I say you will not bury your husband. Your husband will not bury you. These children of yours, as long as God lives, you will carry their children in your hands. I say you will carry their grandchildren on your hands. And from this day forward, like never before, it will be well with you. It will be well with your husband. It will be well with your daughters. And the Lord will give you testimony. This prayer will come to pass in the life of your daughters. So it will be. Once again, I say, happy birthday in Jesus' name. Thank you. Thank you very much. I like it. Praise God. I want to thank everyone that has
to join me here. In fact, that was the time going to die. Yeah, I was thinking I'm going to read the peak of my life, and then death is going to be, it's likely going to be the next thing. God brought her at the right time.
Hallelujah.
To deliver me from sorrow and sadness. You know, yeah, I've been thinking that, oh, how would life come out? I'm in the car business. You know, and I'm getting tired every day. By the time my wife just came like this, it's as if God sent her to deliver me out of that trouble. She delivered me, I'm telling you. God used her to deliver me. You know, I was in a filling station one day. You know, I closed the door of my car the first time. And I called upon the people that used to unlock the car. They unlocked it for me the first time. And then I did the same thing. Well, before the next, I did it 5 times. That was when I knew that indeed God wanted me out of this business. And I said, well, this is how will I be getting money every day morning? How will I survive it? But in the glory of Almighty God, he said, don't worry, God is in control. That I can even see it myself that this is God in action. So then I just do an extra word, God. You are the owner of my life. Just do whatever you want to do about my life. And to the glory of Almighty God, please get to the peace by me. And see what everything, I mean, God will serve me, what everything out for me. And I'm so glad. My children came and they arrived. They all entered school. So I was just moving up and down. See, but God just made way. He did that miracle. And today, children they are graduates. So they are all graduates. I'm looking for if I want to retire now, go back home. I think God did a wonderful thing in my life. Back home too. So I had a very big mansion that God gave it to me. So I'll never be grateful to God because God is a good God. Trust in him. Whatever is your name, I just want you to open up unto him. He is going to do it for you and he's going to deliver you. This is my good girl. I love her so much.
All right, sir. Everybody says she will come. Can I hear she will come? Okay, for the men and for the guys that are expectant, if you are married and she's here already, we know. But everybody, including me, she will come. In the mighty name of Jesus. Mommy, your name is Umi. F stands for favor. The favor of God will shower your lives. Another letter that I love about Mommy's name is letter U. God will be your umbrella. Mommy, letter M means miracles. Miracles will follow you all the days of your life. Letter N is for new beginnings. You will experience new beginnings this year. And for the next 50 years. And for the next 100 years. Mommy, your intellect, letter I, it will not diminish in the mighty name of Jesus. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for this beautiful couple. The most outstanding couple. In the year 2021, Mountain of Mercy and Miracles Ministry. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Let me invite Pastor Mrs. Augusta, I go for, to shower our mommy with encomiums. Pastor Mrs. Augusta.
Thank you. I just want to correct that pronunciation. I'm going for it. Thank you. I want to give glory to the Lord on behalf of this couple, Mr. and Mrs. Ojeyemi, Pastor Ojeyemi and Mrs. Taiwo Ojeyemi. I first met them in 2018. In 2018 in the church, and it has been a brotherly and sisterly love since then. In fact, I want to talk about both of them. If we could just listen a little. If we could just listen a little. You know, there are lots of us in here, well, lots of young people here. I noticed a lot of young people here dancing. You are all looking for husbands and wives. So if I were you, I will open my ears so you can hear how you can find your own. Mr. Ojeyemi and Sister Ojeyemi, I love a lot of things about them. But one thing I watch about them, they come to church together. They come to church together. The husband will be the first one to enter, or the wife will be the first one to enter. She comes in extremely tired from work. The husband, the same thing, but they always came to church. That is what you call a marriage in Christ. Because no matter how tired, they always made time to come to church, serving God together. And I remember last year, when God blessed me, when my album came out, I didn't know how to handle the whole ordeal. But God used Mrs. Ojeyemi and a sister in our midst here, Mrs. Igoka. They stood by me like glue. I watched her. She actually surrendered her children to me to mentor them. I see the virtuous woman in this young lady, and I saw a little of Boaz in the life of Pastor Jeremy. I want you to know, I'm not saying they don't have things that they go through. God knows they do. But to the young people that are married, I bless you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May the good Lord continue to abide with you. Whether you like it or not, a lot of young people in the church and other places, they are watching you. They are watching you. You have not asked for it, but God has thrown you into their midst to be a mentor to them. May God continue to lead you and use you to be that good mentor. And I pray for your children. May your children grow up to be women thirsty of God wherever they go. May the divine presence of our Lord continue to abide with them and guide them. They're very respectable. I like them a lot. They respect their elders. That's one thing you established in them. May God continue to use you to establish that in them. God bless you.
A round of applause for Pastor Mrs. Augusta Agoifo. Let's give the couple a round of applause. Everybody, a round of applause. Mommy and Daddy, Jijotia, Sister, Lady Evangelist Olushola Adebukola, please.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna make it.
makes us stupid. We are blocking somebody. And if the back of us, please come to your car, please. Black Lexus, 3751. Black Lexus.
Black Lexus.
Black Lexus, 3251. We are blocking somebody in the back of us.
They are there right now. They want to go to your car. Go on, take the car.
Thank you.
time going non-stop. Zazu, she Afka, Mika, Desuju, Desuju Vita Laika, Gaza, Ejeluju Vita Mecha, Nujupa, Nujupa, Mareri, Kala, Daju, oh my God, Zazu, Otatua,
I'm gonna follow you across my lane. I'm gonna Yeah. Yes, I'm on my way. Still hold my way for play like this. That's why I'm like this. I'm not bring down waste of time to waste. Say she like my quiz, and she like my quiz. That's so good. Say she want me. Like this, papa.
Yeah. Get that! 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 Get